Alright, let's see. This is the boss room. Oh my god, it's a fucking hippo. It's a hippo and a rhinoceros. He doesn't seem that difficult. He doesn't seem like he has a lot of attacks he can use. I don't know. Like most of the time, the second phase when they really come out doing crazy shit. Oh, he grabbed me. Oh, damn! I couldn't even do. I gotta figure out this timing. How do you avoid that? I avoided it the first time, but I couldn't do nothing. Bro, trying to lock onto this dude. This is the ugliest hippo I ever seen in my goddamn life. Well, I haven't really had a chance to do real damage to this dude because he just attacks so fucking fast. Why is that hippo in a castle? That's my big question. I did not expect to fight anything coming in here. Well, not a fucking hippo. I'm learning his bullshit. Oh shit. Damn! This dude is ultra aggressive. Porcupine much, bro? Oh, nah. Bro, this dude, Golden Hippo, oh man. Dude, that dude looks like he sprung up in the air and oh my God. So once like a third of his health is gone, he starts transforming into some other shit. I mean, I got his patterns down now. Got your patterns down now, bro. Okay, here we go with this bullshit. Oh, he grabbed me? A lot. Oh. Damn. This is actually a pretty good fight. It's just he just has so much bullshit he can do. I just noticed most of the bosses, like when you get to like once you like do like half of their health, then they start getting like hyper armor or something. Cause look at the damage I'm doing now compared to when he gets to below half. Oh shit. I mean, I can summon something and just beat him, but I'm trying to beat him like without a summon. Yeah. Oh, he did something different that time. He's like, fuck it, I ain't getting you with that. I kind of figured him out now. Nope. Bro, the lock-on shit is fucking annoying. Is this the main boss? I don't think so. But I think it's required to get to another main boss here somewhere. I really wanted to, I could have just been beat this dude with a summon. Damn, it's a weird timing for that. Like when he goes to grab you, it's a weird timing. I don't even know what just happened. I was looking up at him, then I was dead. So, fuck. A fucking hippo, bro. Damn, that does a lot. Like after this attempt, I'm gonna check out Kai's stream. He gave me a chance to heal right there. That move right there is the one move that's really catching me. Alright, let me look at Kai's stream right quick. Which one of my things has the There we go. Okay. It's if he gets, he keep getting caught by this grab. But, oh, he's avoiding me. Okay. Oh, he's doing a bunch of other shit against him. Oh, nah, he did all that. He might kill him though. Yeah, like he's really avoiding everything he's done. all the big attacks. Damn. Yeah, this thing just has way too many attacks. I mean, but he's almost dead. Yeah. He got it. Get him one more time. Bro, do not let this thing kill you. I'm about to say. Yes! Yes! That's badass. Bro, do be hyped. Do be hyped when he kills stuff. Alright, let's kill him. I wonder, like, how long was he actually fighting him? There we go. Let's heal and then hit him. Like, those spikes are just brutal. Alright. Dude, I got a lot of stuff to edit, man. I keep getting hit by that one move. Oh, yes. Okay, now he's doing the other shit that I was talking about. Good thing that doesn't cause, like, bleed buildup or something. It's not a good attack for me to get caught in right there. Bro, a fucking hippo has caused me problems. And this thing is not a main boss. I couldn't see him. Damn. Fucking hate this dude, man. I can't see when he gets right up on me. He had me trapped in a corner. I mean, I could beat this dude though. Damn. That attack there is what's screwing me over. Alright, bro. I don't know, I might still be fighting this. Nah, I ain't gonna be fighting this, dude. Not no 20 minutes. I don't know, I might. I'm about to switch up a little bit. That's my jump attack shit at. The defense goes down a lot. And my poise. Nah, I don't want to do that. What if I take this off and put my jump attack shit on, will it, Nope, can't do that. Damn it. Oh, cause I need stamina recovery. Oh, I mean, I can beat him outright. Damn that horn, he has a slow wind up to it. Damn. No, he hit me before he even started his attack. How long has that recording been? Yeah, I gotta end this recording in a minute. I gotta beat him. Bro, there's so much stuff I gotta. Bro, what? Damn, he can turn up. I'm so close up on him, I can't really see when he does that. There we go. Oh, and two fragment things. Cool. That's a grace here. Oh, yeah. All right, we did it. It didn't take us that long. We did. That may have been like 20 minutes or so. I need two. Oh, I had two more. Okay. Woo! Okay. But where do we go from here? Let me just pick this up just.